All right, so check it out. I put all the money in your account for the bills for the month. So that's taken care of. And then once I get this first drop, I'll put some more in the account. So what's wrong?
No, I heard you, bills.
I know you heard me, but that ain't my question. I asked you what's wrong.
What's always wrong?
I don't know what's always wrong. I've been asking myself that for months now. What is always wrong?
I guess there's no problem then, since you don't know what's wrong.
All right, well, check it out. You do what you want to do. I got to go get on this grind. I got to get this paper. I got to do what I got to do. I got to get this money.
Don't keep your fans waiting.
Yeah. Whatever. Look, I'm out. I love you. I still love you.
Yeah.
And just make sure that make it bigger.
Yeah, you know, man. So, it can definitely use a little bit of spice.
Yeah, so definitely. I really want to do it. So I just want to just holler at you and see if you had any thoughts, suggestions, whatever.
I'd say go with it.
All right.
Sounds great.
Okay, cool. Well, yeah, once we get together, I'll holler at you and, you know, we'll make it happen.
So, if you called it yet?
I'll be trying to. Like, I pick up the phone, I start, but I just don't feel like hearing her mouth right now, man. It's just too much to deal with.
You got to look at it from her perspective, man. It's not easy for her.
You know, all her friends, you know, they all in her ears. Well, you need to do this. You right. It don't got nothing to do with me, but she make it something to do with me.
Just give her a shot, trust me.
You know what? I'm going to hit up. But if it go wrong, it's your fault, because I wasn't going to call her.
Come talk to me.
I'm going
to
hit up, though.
So far to go. I wanna know you'll believe in me and keep away your pride. I wanna know, 'cause I can't imagine you not by my side. I wanna know that you'll share with me your hopes and all your dreams. I wanna know, 'cause baby, I love you for loving me. Blessing to love and be loved in return. I tried to keep myself from you, but now I finally see the truth. Ain't nobody love me like you do. Every time that I think about our love and everything we share, I'll never leave, never let you down, 'cause I know that you'll always be there. Everybody's talking.
I mean, you saw the clip online. What more do you need to know?
Yeah, it's just not that simple once you invested all that time.
I know you've been here, like, you all been together for all this time. Like, his career is picking up. He's working on a solo project. Yeah. He got a video.
That's good and everything, but how disrespectful is it for him not to call you in 2 weeks? But he left. He left 2 weeks ago. You haven't talked to him.
But y'all weren't on good terms then, weren't y'all? Then
he was
y'all
mad, just like, and I haven't called either.
He's going crazy. Y'all are on like hiatus.
You never get to see him. When do you get to spend time with him?
You know, every time he's on tour, he doesn't call you, and then you call me, talking about he doesn't call me. I haven't talked to him in weeks. Like,
he's going almost half the year on tour. When do you get to spend any time with him?
But he comes back to you, right?
I don't know. I didn't think things would be like this.
Thank you.